Hi everyone, I'm Emma Schultz and this is the Best Native Yard Trees for our Changing Climate segment brought to you by DNR Forestry. Today I'll be talking to you about black walnut.
Black walnut is a stately native suited to the southern two-thirds of Minnesota.
Plant a black walnut sapling in full sun. It can grow in a variety of soils, is tolerant of urban pollution, and will eventually become a towering shade tree. This is a long-lived species. Plant one now to nurture a legacy tree for future generations.
The tree may require fall cleanup since large edible nuts are slow to decompose and may stain sidewalks.
Black walnut produces juglone, a toxic substance limiting plants that will grow underneath it. This may affect where you choose to plant this tree.
Suitable habitat for black walnut is projected to increase in Minnesota's changing climate in the coming decades, and the species is expected to adapt well to future climate stressors.
Take climate action, one tree at a time.